The world community should stand against Israel and let this people who came to show solidarity to cross to Gaza and to celebrate with the people of Gaza the end, the beginning of the end of the siege of Gaza.
Bishops, people from all over the world want to show their solidarity and their sympathy for the people of Gaza who are now suffering under the collective punishment of the siege, who brings them a shortage of medicine and of food and of like just daily life supply.